Saturday night on Varsity Sports Network at Ripken Stadium with Calvert Hall coach Lou Eckerl. This team came up short today in the championship game, the finals of the MIA tournament. Coach, you've been here 11 straight years. Earlier this week, you were trailing 13-2. Your team has a ton of heart. They fought to get here today. They took an early lead, had to come up here and win twice, didn't get it done, but I think you're really proud of your guys.
Absolutely. You know, the determination that this 2015 team had with the fight that they had, and the leadership from our seniors was excellent. You know, they did a good job, and they keep the winning tradition at Calvert Hall alive.
I was talking to Coach Palumbo a few minutes ago, and even though he's now won it 2 years in a row, he said that Calvert Hall is still the gold standard, the program that everybody looks up to, having been here 11 years in a row. That's quite an accomplishment and a compliment from the
Yeah, thanks,
side.
And I want to say the same to him. To win it back-to-back is extremely hard, as we know, in any sport at any level. So it's a great testament to their team. They've got a great team, and they really played hard today and won.
And you're very confident. You've got a young roster that you guys will be battling again down the road there, right?
We hope so.
Thank you for coming on. Congratulations on a great year.
Okay.